Hello everyone, today we are going to learn how to use Mendeley software. It is a free software and you can use it without paying any fee to anyone. So in the first step we'll download the Mendeley software, and the second step we'll give the reference in the MS Word by using it. So first go to Google and type Mendeley. Then go to the download option. You can download the Mendeley according to your computer configuration. I have Windows, so I'm downloading the Windows configuration. It will take few minutes that it is downloading here, getting download here. So this all depends upon the internet speed. I think my internet is not good, so it's taking more time. So my Mendeley is downloading. Go to the folder, download folder, and run the Mendeley. Next, agree, next. Install. Okay, process. Okay, then finish. Go to the desktop. This appears something like this. So Mendeley desktop is already here. Okay, already I have Mendeley email ID and password. If you don't have, then go to the register option and fulfill all the details, and you will get the email ID and the password. Sign in. Okay, maybe I have entered wrong password. Yeah, no, it's good. Okay, so this is already I have installed few. I have imported here few PDF files here. For you, I will import one more file, and I'll show you how to give a reference. Go to the file. You can add a file, or you can add the full folder which contains your files. Then select the file which you want to import. Okay, this is my file. Yeah, this is my file. Okay, so there's one more thing to give this. So it is inside the tool. Go to the tool, install MS Word plugin. So now it's there. Open your Word or document file where you want to use the Mendeley and give the reference. Go to the reference, select open Mendeley. Select insert citation. Yeah, go to the Mendeley. So this is my imported file which I want to give reference here. So before that, when I was using the Mendeley, the site, this option, it was not visible. Now you can see when I installed the MS Word plugin, now this is visible. I mean, when you give the options here, this insert citation, then this option will appear. So select the file. Okay, select the file and go to the site. So it will come here. And if you want to see the bibliography, I don't want to give the bibliography in this page, I want to give the bibliography in another page. So come here and insert the bibliography. It will come according whatever you have selected the reference style. If you want to change the reference style, suppose I want to change nature, then come to the nature. It will adjust by itself. And as the sub, you can see it is like the reference number, also the style has been changed. So whichever you want it to give, just give. It change according to your reference style. So this one, okay, I